Shankar. I had a lot of times had a back pain problem due to my office work and everything. Both problem tha mera. Ek baar pehle baar maine doctor ke paas gaye the. They gave painkiller and all those things. So still I got some reference of Dr. Sir Vinod sir. So I thought I'll take a before the first I will check doctor, then I will take medicine. Severe pains I couldn't tolerate. Then finally I came to him. One sitting I did in the morning. Then I dropped even taking the painkiller. It was perfectly okay after a week. I'm perfectly able to go and walk and everything. That was some 2 years back. Then 2-3 years back, that is long back. Then one and a half years back, I had a severe pain and I'm not able to even walk. If I stand up, I have to stand for a few minutes, then only I can put my first step. I was in Nagpur, so I was consulted the doctor and I think they were suggesting for operation or pain medicines and all those things. I told I won't go for any operation or pain medicines, I won't go for it. There are also a lot of physiotherapists at Nagpur, they told to come that those things, but I didn't believe on those things. I took leave for a week, then I came here to visit the doctor. So the first week itself I got better cure. At the end of second week I got again bit of pain. I literally thought that I am going to lose my job because I'm not able to sit. Few minutes if I sit, severe pain, I can't get up from the seat. So that much of severe pain I had. Then again doctor told better to continue one more week. I took one more week leave. I get treatment for morning and evening both times for 1 hour. So at the end of the second week, now I am running 11 kilometers daily.
How do you feel that after the spinal alignment, which you got the treatment here, after the sitting of 1 week, 10 days, now how do you feel? Now you are running for 11 kilometers.
That's what I'm saying.
And what's your age, sir? Age is any criteria for running?
No, I'm 56.
56. On this, the day of World Physiotherapy Day, today is the World Physiotherapy Day, sir. The day we are celebrating with a very huge, that's like the celebration and the happiness. And it's really good you came here only to tell us from the Nagpur yes, that you are running 11 kilometers, you are doing very nicely.
Yes, sir. Average 11 kilometers. Yes.
Final alignment is very good. The treatment is very
so
good.
I got the end of first week. But okay, I'm not going to work more because I'm not able to sit. Without work, sitting, I can't do the work because my work is like that computer one. So I got about my career gone. Then after the second week, I'm perfectly okay. I don't know anything, but only
thing is,
I'm sincerely still following whatever the 6-7 exercises doctor advised to me. I'm still doing in the morning. I'm not doing two times, sorry. I'm doing at least one time in the morning and doing this walking and other thing.
Thank you very much.
I thought of wishing doctor on his birthday. So I wish him, I told him that I will come and personally visit you. So I want to make it that.
Thank you very much, sir, for your wishes for the World Physiotherapy Day. And it's really great pleasure to us that you are fit and fine and you are doing marathon. That's a message I want to give everyone. Back pain is not stopping you. If you take care about this, if you take the proper treatment, if you do the exercise regularly, you are going to run, you are going to do your work with the same passion. Thanks a lot.